Hi guys, welcome to Chillipot Kitchen. My name is Darshini. Who doesn't love chocolates? That to Ferrero Rocher? Most of us love this chocolate. It's so easy to make Ferrero Rocher at home with only 3 ingredients. It's a perfect edible gift for any special occasion to your loved ones. It tasted exactly like the original one with a little twist. It doesn't have any chemical preservatives. We can control the calories too. I'm gonna share some variations for this recipe. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Looking for more instant pot or electric pressure cooker, air fryer and instant pot blender recipes? Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more easy and tasty video recipes. I post new videos every Tuesday and Friday. Please do click the notification bell icon to get an update on my new videos. Let's get started to see how to make Ferrero Rocher at home without shells. Check on the ingredients. Take a screenshot of ingredients or check the description box below later. First, let's dry roast the hazelnuts. If you have already roasted hazelnuts, skip this step. You can dry roast the hazelnuts in the pan, oven or an air fryer. Today I'm using my instant Vortex Plus air fryer to roast the hazelnuts. Preheat the air fryer for a couple of minutes at 325 degree Fahrenheit. Mine preheats itself, so I'm just selecting the temperature as 325 degree Fahrenheit and the time for 10 minutes. Spread the hazelnut in the tray or a basket. If you're doing it in the oven, roast the hazelnuts in the preheated oven at 350 degree Fahrenheit for 15 minutes. Preheating is done. If you're using an oven model, keep the tray in the middle rack. If the hazelnuts are not easily available in your place, you can use almonds instead, but the taste might vary. It's done. Now, transfer the hazelnuts to the clean cloth. Rub the cloth well to remove all the skin. Our roasted hazelnuts are ready. Keep it aside. Melt the milk chocolate using the double boiler method. I'm using my instant pot for this. You can do it on the stovetop or the microwave. Add 1 cup of water to the inner pot and select the saute mode. Let the water heat a little. Keep the bowl. Add in the chocolates. You can use milk or dark chocolate. The taste might vary according to the chocolate you use. Tempering the chocolate is very important for this. Look at this, the chocolate melted beautifully. Now cancel the saute mode. Take out the bowl and wipe the bottom. Next, we'll make the chocolate cups. In some places, Ferrero shells like this available on Amazon or in stores. If you have one like this, you don't need to make the chocolate cups. I'm making this chocolate cups because in the US it's not available. It's available in India. I have shared this shell link in the description box below. If you want one, please do check it. Now, take a silicone mold like this. I have shared the link for the silicone mold in the description box below. If you need one, please do check it. Add chocolate in silicone semicircular mold using a flat brush. Make sure that the sides have been a little thick or when you remove it from the mold, it will break. Freeze it for 10 minutes and do a second coating if needed. Freeze it for another 10 minutes. Now carefully remove the cups from the mold and place them on parchment paper. Then, immediately fill the cup with Nutella using a spoon or piping bag. I'm using homemade Nutella. I have shared the homemade Nutella recipe link in the description box below. Please do check it or check the playlist in the end. Place the whole hazelnut on one side and close the cups like this and leave the balls in the freezer for 15 minutes. For the outer coating, take few roasted hazelnuts and chop them. Mix the chopped hazelnuts in the remaining melted chocolate. If the chocolate gets thickened, melt it again. Make sure that the melted chocolate is not super hot. Take balls one by one and dip in the chocolate. Freeze it for 1 to 2 hours. Look at this, after 2 hours, our super yummy homemade Ferrero Rocher is ready to eat. You can wrap them with a golden wrapper if you want. You can store them in a refrigerator for weeks, but do not freeze them for a long. It will become very hard. Ferrero Rocher is super easy and simple to make at home. Try to make it, kids love it. Please do try this homemade Ferrero Rocher at home and enjoy gifting this edible gift. Thanks for watching my video. If you like the video, give a thumbs up. Do try this recipe at your home and give me your feedback in the comment section below. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Pin the recipe on Pinterest. If you have any questions or feedback, write it in the comment section below. I will respond to it as soon as possible. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.